it doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. It is a beautiful sentiment. It is the truth, but it sure doesn't feel that way for the Toronto Maple Leafs. 2 points, and they're in the Stanley Cup playoffs.
They'll face Marc-Andre Fleury tonight. Matt Murray gets the night off, as do a few other Pittsburghers. Frederik Andersen in goal for Toronto, as usual.
And if they're controlling the puck well, they'll have a good chance to get this game started right.
Kunitz held up on the boards, and he's checked. Up comes loose to Phil Kessel. In traffic, gets open, shoots, scores!
The reaction of the crowd. I think it was Elliott asking, what would Phil Kessel do in this game? A chance to clear the puck. Three Toronto Maple Leafs just inside the line, and everybody turns away. And that patented wrister, how many times have you seen this in the ACC? As Kessel loaded up 14 inches stick side, and that one's almost impossible to stop. Over the pad, under the blocker, perfectly placed for a 1-0 lead.
And Dan is wearing ref cam for us this evening. Here's James Van Riemsdyk, shoots, he scores!
I wouldn't be surprised if Sullivan challenges this one. Watch the play, it's in midair. And the question now is, did Van Riemsdyk have control of the puck? He knocked it out of midair. As he circles around, he times it to try to stay onside. One hand on his stick, knocks it back. And we've seen this so often, Jim. You have that control of the puck, your body can go first. But I don't think he had control. Why is that skate up in the air or not? Boy, that looks like it could be okay.
After video review, the play is not offside. We have a good goal.
Simone is number 49 up this fourth line to the blue line. Cameron Gotts with a shot. Anderson got hit. There's going to be a penalty to Tom Sestito for goaltender interference. But more importantly, Anderson got hit hard and he's hurt.
Down in the corner. Look at Anderson coming out aggressively.
Oh, man.
And he got the hip right in the side of the head. And as you've seen so often with goaltenders, especially when they're not suspecting, they're relaxed and focused. And boy, his head did snap to the right very hard, and he's still down getting attention.
Well, he's coming out of the game for now. Curtis McElhinney is coming in. Jake Gardner from the blue line faked the shot, has a screen in front. Nylander passes in front, they score! Tyler Bozak!
Showed you the wrist shots, and for Fleury, he's got to look through traffic and understand who has the puck. This is where he loves shooting it from, off of that wing, on the power play, sells the shot, and just an absolute laser pass, tape to tape. Sold it the whole time, knew that Bozak was in position, and you saw the front of the net there as Gaunce overplayed to the front of the net.
Up the boards, here's Justin Schultz to the net. McElhinney's got that, gets it, and Crosby scores! Great puck movement, and Pittsburgh has tied the game 2-2.
This is the one-timer there by Crosby that he missed. But watch how much he bears down on this one. Had the chance to get it, didn't. And here, down on one knee, and he slaps that one into the wide-open net.
For Jake Gardner, Crosby has the puck. Into the feet of Sheary. Gensel towards the net, a deflection, score! An own goal, and Pittsburgh has taken the lead 3-2.
What an unfortunate shift there for Gardner, trying to make things happen at both ends of the ice. At one end, he jumps up in the play, has a potential 2-on-1, and that puck just will not sit down. A bouncing puck, he goes back to the other end, and I said early on, Jim, throwing the puck to the net, never a bad thing. A rolling puck off of Zaitsev. Gardner tries to control it, and there's the frustration. The shot gets deflected off the right foot of Zaitsev, off the left foot of Gardner, and right through the five hole on McElhinney, and these fans can't even look.
Off the bench, here comes Austin Matthews, centering Hunwick through the puck in front, they score! Kapanen gets his first National Hockey League goal, tie game!
And here he stays in on the puck, but watch how he kicks to a soft area. Just an absolute perfect pass, tape to tape. Hunwick, a no-look pass. Kapanen gets away from traffic, gets around Cullen, stick on the ice, and you can't see a better execution. And how about the emotion there? Not only from the youngster for his first goal, but from the Leaf bench, and the importance of that goal not lost on anybody in this building.
Fenwick with his shot.
That deflected way wide of the net on the other side. Gardner to the net. They score.
A deflection in the slot. Leafs have the lead 4-3.
Good feel for Gardner here. He was potentially wearing the goat horns with the bad break on the Pittsburgh goal, but much like the Gensel goal that you saw, it was Gardner's quick reaction, just a wrister towards the net. Stick on the ice, a high deflection through a crowd. Look at the position of Kadri in front. You could see that Fleury had no idea where that puck was.
Hyman without a stick. Kessel centering pass. Gensel to Crosby. Blocked by Roman Polak. Big block. Matthews to the net. He scores. Number 40 for Austin Matthews.
First overall making the playoffs in the first year.
The Toronto Maple Leafs are going back to the playoffs.